playing with your cousin Zachary. Yeah. Who's the best looking girl in the world? Becky? I know, I think so too. Let's see what Zachary's doing.
He's playing with that.
Yeah, didn't he get big? He can stand up now, right? He couldn't stand up last time you saw him.
Yeah.
He grows up, right? Zachary. You know what, Becky? Pick up that bear. See the bear with the t-shirt on that says Mets? The other end. Pick it up and squeeze into your body and tell me what you can feel. The other one. No, the other bear. Yeah, that one. Pick him up and give him a big, big hug and see what you feel. You feel anything? What do you feel? Like a heart, right? It's beating. Isn't he soft and pretty? Zachary. Zach.
Is that for them to hurt themselves in the way there?
No.
Hey, Becca.
Really good at strategy.
Becky, don't leave Zach alone by himself.
He wants another thing to do.
Well, there. All right, come here, Beth.
Well, I'll bring Zach in here, there. Okay?
Come here, doll, baby.
What's an interesting thing to do? So I do something just for the sake of doing it. Let's see if that goes here.
Principal over there. Yeah, I heard you got tenure.
When I see the letter in my hand.
When is the mail stripper coming in the door, Norman?
Is that tenure or tetanus?
Tushy.
You're the only male in that whole school?
Me and the gym teacher and the janitor.
That must be great.
Yeah.
You should get them a male stripper. I think they would go for that.
For Valentine's Day, that would
that's
be
what
great.
About.
What are you reading over there? The Book of
Kells? Like an emergency faculty meeting at the end of the day. Well, I'd have to call Dick and Claire and Jim first.
No, not to do that.
That's serious. You're really trying to give me the one.
I want to fool myself.
You know what movie we rented last night? Was Jagged Edge. Glenn Close.
When Son Steven, played by Jack Coleman, announced first early on in the show that he was